Hey guys, this is V91, and I'm talking about the Death Stranding trailer. Pre-warning, spoilers ahead. Now, Death Stranding has been a game, let's face it, that has been shrouded with mystery. Because that's basically all. They keep showing, like, stuff, but each, like, trailer or whatever they show doesn't really answer that many questions. It's more like each trailer just brings up new ones. Because this game, it's just like, what are you doing? And this trailer, which was over 8 minutes long, didn't exactly add much meat to the bones there. Why? Because even though it showed a lot of stuff, we still don't really get what exactly is going on. Based on the trailer, I'm guessing that some post-outbreak thing happened. Apparently, it's something called BTs that come out during the rain, which seem to be some type of supernatural entity. And we're still not sure exactly what the BTs do. Because he gets caught by a BT in the trailer, and it seems like it took him back to the past. It seems like he's walking through the trenches of, like, World War I or World War II at one point. And I don't understand. I don't exactly get it, what they're doing here. It just is one of those things where they show it, but without any type of substance or, like, knowledge of the history of this world, it's not much. Basically, it seems like you're a delivery boy who has to deliver stuff across, like, the planet, basically. They show him by mountains, they show them in the snow, and there are different factions, like they're the homo demons and all that type of stuff. But I still don't really know what's going on. I still don't have much of a clue exactly what the purpose of this game is. Like, the trailer was good, but it still doesn't reveal much. And it's kind of a good thing. It is good to have mystery, but they do need to give us some meat. Because it's like, if you're watching a killer movie, and it's like, whodunit? If it's not revealed at the end, then you basically just wasted probably about an hour and a half of your life. Even though it's good for mystery and intrigue, at the end you still need, like, some substance. And that's what they're lacking right now. They're not giving us much actual substance. Like, we don't know what happened to the world. We don't know what the purpose of what you're doing is. And to me, that has to be, like, revealed in E3. They don't have to reveal the whole thing, but they have to give us some substance, I think, because intrigue only goes so far. And one big answer to me is, what is the purpose of the baby? I mean, they still have yet to reveal exactly what the baby does for him. He hooks up to the baby, and other than that, we have no clue what's going on. But based on this trailer, the game does look like it could be interesting. I like how there are different factions, and it does look like an interesting game, if nothing else. But what do you guys think about the trailer? Let me know in the comments below. Thanks for watching, like, share, and subscribe. May God bless you all.